Okay. Actually, one thing we could do. It's a one-lane road, isn't it? Well, I mean, we could upgrade it to a two-way. Maybe that'll work. Well, it does actually give a... Well, kind of defeats the purpose of my... I guess it can't be mixed with the highway. Damn stop sign there. Alright. What do you need? Ooh, I'm low money again. What is that? 120, what the fuck? Yes, level up my pretties. Oh shit, I have a big trash problem now. Okay, well, I guess I know what, so I know what I'm doing. Not a very efficient way to deal with trash, but... Gotta do what I gotta do, man. Just for this case. go to the stop sign. Go to that backup. I guess while the trash problem gets issued or figured out, I'll make more residential. So, delete, 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 delete. Delete, delete, delete. Okay. It's not a very efficient way of doing this, but hey. I'll lose a couple hundred and gain a couple thousand. So that's how it's gonna have to be. Is that an elementary school or what? No, that's just a house. What is this supposed to be? See an issue right there. I'm gonna fix that real quickly, kinda. No, we're not doing that. Jesus Christ. Way of progress thing, and I need to get rid of that light because the city doesn't get hit too hard. That's what I'm worried about. I know garbage is piling up game, come on now. Is this maxed out? No. Universities. Ah, there we go. That's the one thing that's been missing. So high schools, holy shit, those people not getting high school. This elementary school's even worse. So I need to build more. So I'll build a school on the water. Another one there. Build a high school. Another one. High school there. And a high school there. Alright. Last but not least, we're going to build a university. I want it to be on a main road, actually, because I'm between two main roads, so we'll do... Boom! University, there we go. And look at that. Excuse me. Oh, we've gone a long way to go there. 782. So I guess we'll go back to managing the stuff, so to do that, the commercial goes down. Now these roads are getting too congested, which is what I'd like to see. The only one is this one, because all these trucks having to go to the landfill and back. Real good power over here in a little bit, guy. Stuff will start picking up. Speaking of which, I need to actually go ahead and build a small road over here, because I need more trash. I really can't have those guys coming from all the way across because it's just not efficient enough. Need to build another one of these. Well, I might as well just... It's a lot of loan to take, but I need to take it. Go ahead and plop it right here out of the way of everybody so no one can hear it. Now I can hear it scream. Connect to that for water. We'll run a short jumper cable from here to here. Not all power. Covered by more services, like what? I should need more. Another two more elementary schools because apparently I don't have enough. So, put some of these down.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
Oh, shit.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
And I don't have the dam. No. Wrong one. We'll need this. I need it like right now. That wasn't too bad of a tsunami, I don't think. And this hill killed it. It hit the hill and it's gonna... Bleh. Well, it's gonna flood the city, but it's not gonna destroy it.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Yeah. It's not that bad. Could have been a lot worse. So, I need to save money and I need to build all this disaster stuff. I need to actually make shelters and stuff because... If I get hit by a massive tsunami, it's gonna just be over. This water needs to hurry up and go away.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads
yes,
and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Oh, look at that fucking building. Holy shit, what is that? That's a house, holy fuck.